Example 2E demonstrates a legato slide of the G5 to the F-sharp 5. So you want to hold your hand in a nice, uniform, consistent position. And for a half-step slide like that, you can just pivot on your thumb. You don't need to move your thumb with your hand. Try it both ways.